Hi everyone, so in this video, we are going to create a salesperson process here in the back office interface. So the first step is to log in into your back office. Once you're logged in, tap the sales module here and select sales persons. So you have to tap that one, it's on the bottom part. And once you already tap the salesperson, you will see here a field where you can input details that is necessary. So the first step is the salesperson name. So it's up to you. So the name of my salesperson will be Jessica Jimenez. Next, you may be able to input that salesperson phone number. The type, is it a sales agent? Is it a doctor? Is it a pharmacy assistant? You may be able to select that one. In my end, it's an agent. You can input the Jimenez here. I'm going to input the email of that salesperson. And provision is, it's a process where we do commissioning. So this needs to get activated. And in order for us to activate this one, you have to pay a specific fee for us to use this one. This is very, very useful because it automatically computes the commission of our salesperson and it will be visible in our POS PC cashing site. So for this one, if my provision in every sales invoice being tagged by this specific salesperson, they get 5% out of the total amount. So you can set that one here. Next, the breakpoint is their quota or their goal to have more benefits from their commission. So if I'm going to set a 100,000 bucks of goal or quota, they will automatically receive 7% commission for the next invoice transaction. And once you are set, just tap add new, automatically it gets recorded here and you have the pencil icon for editing once again and the X icon for deleting, and that is the purpose for our salesperson input here in our back office interface.